What I love about street food vending is the customers. You know what I mean? It's right dealing with them right directly. It's not like in a kitchen. In a kitchen, you're either in the back or have somebody else doing the cooking. Over here, you prepare, cook it, and serve it, and talk to the customers at the same time.
How are
you?
How are you? Okay, what are you having?
Here we go. My name is Freddy. They call me Afaris Zadia, and I'm the chef and owner of King of Falafel and Shawarma. And we're located over here in Astoria. We make the best Middle Eastern food out here on the street. The slogan, only philosophy, is yeah, baby. You know what I mean? You're talking out. What are you having, baby? Yeah, baby. I could look at my menu, and everything is yeah, baby. Yummy. And that's, I don't know, yeah, baby. This is just comes out. Hey, you got it. Well, what makes our food a very special, you gotta remember, everybody out there, it's a commercial thing, you know what I mean? Everybody uses basically almost the same spices that they go to a commissary, they get the chicken is already mixed, the rice is already made, they just take it, put it in the car. Us, no. I have my own recipe almost on everything, from the white sauce, to the tahini sauce, to the hot sauce, to the chicken, to the falafel. Everything is special and unique. Like to serve it, as I said, we grow up with it. Have that, that flavor, you know what I mean? Yeah, that brings me back. And it brings a lot of my customers back. Brings a lot of customers who went over to the Middle East or overseas, you know what I mean? And it, yeah, I tasted that somewhere in Jordan, somewhere in Lebanon, somewhere in Egypt. They tasted it out there, you know what I mean? That taste back. This one have like about 9 different spices gets marinated into it. And have a little tangy flavor, a lemony flavor to it. Voila, go like this, and hear that sizzling of that chicken. Now, if you could smell that on a camera, you know it smells so good. And now we have what they call it, the addiction. That's the drugs that goes on it. Actually, this is the garlic butter. Hush, hush. What makes the king of falafel that you get to perfect the falafel? Let me show you something about our falafel. Okay, we have a falafel out here. Everybody makes it a round falafel. We make it a long-shaped falafel. The best part of it being a long shape is that you get that big crust and very soft on the inside. And you crack it open, you can hear a little crunch to it. And look at this, voila! That's a soft falafel. And that's to be a king, to make a falafel like this. Mm-hmm. Tell me that's not a king food. Well, call it that I proclaimed myself as a king about 7 years ago. And I have been trying to work on it with the customers that are really saying I'm the king. And hopefully this year with the Vendy that if I bring it to be number one, I'll be proving that I am the king of falafel and shawarma. Yeah, baby. It just depends from what's up, it depends from younger to old, because how the tone goes. Right, Hank?